konso a womo ba emfie du ba ko Ishmael mensa a mebunu mienu kan wo hu bo mu sa sika penti womo eku no fri ati as fri asase so wo kaso alamte no womo zo se se di asem ne ko no eku nya adodo atechede ko anka ba na wadru ba bi enko ye emfa ma womo se de asase ne na tie e wo fa court circuit court adom tv ko ho etwaso
Efri bra koda wanya mfie du ya wosusu se emrante wa bia wonom anya mfie du nsia ani mfie du otwe okokokire no ekum no senko wode kwakwa nyankoma de eba be yedeja wo man mu no enipa dodo na ena aka nsem bebi e dia fa ho enso ene akoda ebusuafo e dia baba tuja se sedie attorney general asuyeye ad asem no anya de wonom ani je ho kra Samet Akalilu e yebusuani a woni amani boni etwetwe nkom
mean that the last time we came we told that dockets were sent, duplicates of course, were sent to the Attorney General's Department for advice. And so the expectation of the family is that, or was that today, we're going to get that advice and we will get to know when exactly the real trial of this particular case will commence. So unfortunately, it turned out that the judge was not around today, so the case could not be heard. And as of today, it appears from the police, the advice from the Attorney General is not available. And so the case has been adjourned to the 2nd of June. By which time we are hoping that the advice from the Attorney General's Department may be available. So that's what transpired today.
Okay. Are you happy with proceedings? How
we
things
cannot
are
be
changing
happy as a family that is looking for expeditious trial, as a family that has always been calling for a finality of this case so that we can focus on other aspects of life. Obviously, we cannot be happy, but we understand that the rule of law or the wheels of justice grind slowly and they will get to their destination. But as early as possible, that finality is brought, we will be happy as a family. But in the meantime, we are not happy that there is a snail pace approach to this case.
Lawyer ni awojine mu ediama emranti mi nua yede sa subu yi abo womo Samuel Etua echire muse. Bele ya wopre ediama emranti inu wadi akwa koto akra high court no enim. Sesei, wanoma tuwa semo no ashe, June boso meneda etoso edu nubaku.
Koto no, antunas, ene jeji nentu miyamba. Inti no, Etua semo no asheta. Akoshe, yede ashe na wotu mi inu IBC on the 2nd June. Eni besamba koto. Na we no me wo didie wa resume so said ya na o man ne nyina ni di akire no ne atoni general kasa kra ni di akire no say advice ne be bantem am ye twi atoa